Now, Fortnite has been taking a while to, you know, animate.